Congo is such an outstanding origin because it is very close to the cradle of coffee. That's where coffee occurs naturally in nature, and the plant just wants to grow. It doesn't surprise me that it is such a good fit for organic coffee. By taking advantage of this natural disposition of the plant, we're able to offer this unique coffee that is also organic.
It is very important to have a high quality coffee combined with an organic certification. This is very difficult to achieve, and DRC, because of the genuinely organic coffee they have and the good quality that we discussed before, offer both in the same country.
Another thing that makes Congo so special is that farmers, they have been working with coffee there for a very long time. Those farmers and those practices and those cultures, they're resilient, they stay and they prevail. And for us to bring it back and see that coffee back to its full potential is a source of pride, and is something that we really look forward for our consumers to be able to experiment with us.
Congo Organic is the first coffee part of the Reviving Origins program for our professional customers. I think it's a wonderful opportunity for the businesses and the employees, for example, to do something good as well. But it's an opportunity to do additional good in a very difficult growing conditions and living conditions for the producing areas.
Congo Organic is a very welcome addition to the Nespresso Professional portfolio. It's particularly important to take notice of this coffee, exactly because not only is the very first time that we bring a Reviving Origins coffee to the professional range, but also an organic coffee. We have this outstanding coffee coming from the Reviving Origin program, so carrying all of this wealth of story and of success and of a community thriving behind it, but also an unique flavor and a previously well-known and celebrated coffee that now is making this outstanding comeback. Reviving Origins is not only about the origin itself, it's about the potential. It's about getting something that we know can be great, we know can thrive, and we know can be successful, and exploring that potential and bringing the farmers with us, bringing our partners in the field with us to see that coffee through and see that potential fully realized in an outstanding cup of coffee.
What is important is to be bringing these coffees to the general public and opening ways for these communities to be thriving in the future and becoming sustainable again by producing coffee.
That coffee is gonna come in very small amounts, so it is for consumers an incredibly rare and exclusive experience to be able to cup these coffees for the first time.
When we went back a couple of years ago to explore the possibility of launching a Congo coffee within the Nespresso range, when we started touring the farmer communities and explaining them that we were there for the long term, just to see the smile on the faces of the kids and their parents and the hope of a better future, that's what makes it all worthwhile.